Is it? How deep is it? What's your thoughts on Hamersley Gorge?
It was nice, it was good. Water was freezing cold. Sure. Doesn't help that it's windy. I sort of feel like it's quite a small little gorge to visit for the very long, rough ride in. I feel like there's probably a lot bigger, better gorges to come yet, but there you go, we've seen it.
Good little start, and I'm very impressed and proud of my hips for holding up.
Did you well?
Yes, it's freezing. Anyway,
on to bigger and better.